by the boss, but he meant that way because he still pulled Steve Austin right behind a Christmas tree. Beat the hell out of Mr. McMahon and his balance, Patterson and Briscoe.
Well, I can assure you, Stone Cold Steve Austin will pay and pay dearly for that tonight. I can guarantee that Mr. McMahon is not going to let these 2001 kids on a bad note.
Well, now I know that some of you have been upset with me.
Not a good chance to start tonight, I can assure you.
I said, I know you've been upset with me over this past year with some of the decisions I've made and some of my antics and things of that nature. I understand that. But you know what? This is the holiday season. And as such, I'm no different than all of you.
Right.
We're all filled with the holiday spirit.
I know I am, Michael.
I said, we're all filled with the holiday spirit.
I mean, I'm full of it.
Cut that crap out.
Yeah. He means it. Cut it out.
Now, any forward-thinking individual is going to be contemplating this time of the year. It's going to be contemplating the new year.
I know I am.
And as such, a forward-thinking individual will be making New Year's resolutions. Therefore, I'd like to share with you some of my New Year's resolutions.
He said, cut that crap out.
Oh. I hate that word. I hate it. You're being rude.
Make a resolution.
Damn it, stop it.
You know, this is all Austin's fault. What are you laughing at? This is Austin's fault.
This is great. The fans are having fun.
Oh, wait a minute.
Where's he going?
Oh, now, wait a minute.
Oh, come on.
See what you people have done?
Freedom of expression by the fans, and it's driving the boss away.
I don't blame him. He's irate. You're lucky he just doesn't shut the whole show down.
The WWF fans are just having a little bit of fun, King. Nothing wrong with that.
Wait a minute. Now he's... You see that look on his face? You've really made him mad.
Before I was so rudely interrupted, I'd like to share with you my New Year's resolutions. I, Vince McMahon, resolve in the year 2002 to be a little more tolerant of the mistakes of others.
That's a good resolution.
To be more patient of the less intelligent.
You people out there.
To be more understanding of the financially challenged.
That would be you, Michael.